Think about this. How many people on this planet are willing to wake up every single day and go to the gym or to the trail and put themselves through consistent and constant adversity without immediate results? I'd say probably less than 5% of people are willing to do that. See, the truth is, when you take up running or you take up going to the gym and working out, if you go in the mornings or you go in the afternoon, you're not going to see results immediately. And so what working out and what fitness does is it teaches you delayed gratification. You know that if you do this over time, that you will get the results that you want.
What changed? I changed. And I stopped being a victim. I stopped saying I've got to wait for good things to happen to me. And I said, I'm going to grind. I'm going to fight. I'm going to work. I'm going to press toward. I'm going to learn. I'm going to do everything in my power. Every single day, I'm going to do everything in my power to become a victor and not a victim.
Here's what you should know about winning before you chase it. Winning's not loyal to you. It doesn't care about you. Winning doesn't care how sore you are. Winning doesn't care how much sleep you get. Winning doesn't care how hard you work at times. Winning requires all of you and then more, and it promises you nothing. It's a mastermind of creating fear and doubt in your mind. It causes setback after setback. So the question is about winning. Are you willing to sprint when the distance is unknown? And why chase this thing called winning? Because the only thing that's guaranteed in life if you don't chase it is losing.
It takes courage to be successful. It takes courage to win. People don't talk about people that don't win. If you win, they're going to talk about you. Do you have the courage to stand there though the storms keep raging? People get to talking and you stand there and say, I'm going too far to turn around. You have the courage.
You know who has a plan B? Motherfuckers that lose. Every single person that wins big, every single person that you look at, every single person that you're inspired by, every single person that you aspire to be like, they only have one motherfucking plan, and that is they are gonna win or they are gonna die fucking trying. Because the people who go all in, the motherfuckers who burn the ships and leave themselves no other option but success, those people are dedicating all their skills, all their resources, all their energy into producing a specific outcome. And if you're competing against someone who's going all in with every resource they have, and you're only going half in, you're gonna lose. So you guys out there with your plan B mentality, you need to take that shit, crumple it up, and set it on fucking fire. Because all it's gonna get you is more of what you already have.